It's post time for the $1 million Meadowlands Pace, and here they come, approaching the start. The Panderosa is nose right on the gate, and they're off in the entry, both firing out. Stutzpan gunning out for O'Donnell toward the front. The Panderosa leaves for some position, and Mystical Shark guns hard toward the inside, and it's Stutzpan and Mystical Shark. Mystical Shark going on to the lead. Goliath Bayama is gapped in third. He's about 5 lengths further back. The Panderosa moving up into fourth. Grin from ear to ear would like to follow him. He's in fifth. Sign of Success, sixth on the outside. Blissful Hall came out seventh. He's locked in early. Opening quarter in 26-1. Eighth on the outside is Badlands Hanover. He's in the outer flow. And rough gated there on the inside was Blissful Hall in tight quarters as they head down the backstretch. Arts Conquest is ninth, and Washington VC trails the field. And it's Sylvain Filion with Goliath Bayama. He's up on the outside to take the lead from Mystical Shark. Stutzpan is racing in third, and the Panderosa moving up on the outside. He's edging closer, fourth, now third. He's about 2 lengths from the lead. Blissful Hall is buried with a handful of horse, nowhere to go for him. Grin from ear to ear, floating with live cover as they reach the half in 54-4. And coming three wide, Badlands Hanover trying to get into it from the back of the pack. And the field is tightening up with 3/8 to go. It's Goliath Bayama showing the way. The Panderosa right there off his wheel, applying the pressure. Mystical Shark has pace if he can get out. He's locked in. Badlands Hanover three wide around the turn. Grin from ear to ear needs room. 3/4, 1:23-2. They're at the top of the stretch in the Meadowlands Pace, and it's Goliath Bayama. But here comes the Panderosa charging hard. Mystical Shark angles off the rail, but it's the Panderosa powering to the lead. Goliath Bayama second, Mystical Shark third, John Campbell, the Panderosa in the Meadowlands Pace, 1:49-3.